I don't know why. That's so aggravating. I like forget, because I'm getting ready. I forget that I gotta change my thumbnail because it's acting dumb. Good morning. So, I worked on the house till about 9 o'clock last night. Probably overdone it. Cramping. My legs, my back. My side. Let me get my shoes on because the deer is out there eating. Wanna walk over there and look at them. Let me get my shoes on. Good morning, by the way. Good morning. 7 out here. Oh, there they are right there. They was a lot closer to the house than I thought. How about that? I told you we drank coffee and watched deer. That they ain't scared of, they're not scared of being up here. A big buck out there just when I was making my coffee. That was 7. Daddy taught me how to hunt and how to walk. He said, son, when you can walk up on a deer, that's when you got it. It's easy to walk up on hogs. Like a hog can't see too good, but they have the best smeller you ever seen. A hog will smell you. It's kind of ironic because they stink so much. Oh. Good morning, y'all. Good to see y'all. Yeah, I was looking like, down that way, and heck, they was right here. But every morning and every evening, there's deer standing out here. It's just started in the last, 4 or 5 days, but there was deer out here since 5 o'clock this morning. So beautiful to look at. Slim said, I couldn't figure out why he wasn't saying nothing. It's so beautiful, other than the umbrella pole. There's a deer right behind that feeder, just inside the woods. I'm positive the camera won't see it. The umbrella pole's fascinating, ain't it? Just for the let's see, what is it? October. Week in October, the first 3 weeks in November. That's when it's prime time here. That's when you see big bucks standing like in the wide open. And most people, a lot of people hunt 10 years and don't even see one. It's just gorgeous to me. They mostly nocturnal, but when them females they go in heat, like that buck don't ever lay down. He's like the goats. Pretty much. We'll definitely see. We'll definitely be seeing more deer. Well, y'all, I worked last night with the lights. Daddy left, I don't know what time. Whenever Mama went live, Daddy was snoring. Somebody said he was snoring like Shrek. That's funny. I'm glad Daddy's getting out of the house and he's coming over here and he's sitting around with me. Which, I mean, he's always been a go-getter. Like during the summer, he's always took off. Good morning. He's always took off. The summer. He's never worked the summer. Not in a long time. So he takes off 3 or 4 months a year. And it's just now getting back time to where, like, he's ready to get out, go outside, start doing stuff again, because it's cooler. So, see, this is what I know. Them deer. I think there was 7 on camera when I was making my coffee, right here. Them deer ain't went anywhere. They like right here. It's a squirrel. I mean, they still here. They ain't went anywhere. They just right inside the wood line. Good morning. See my beams that I worked on yesterday? Proud of that. I wish the real world would just stop hassling me. We need to come see it at daylight. Like, oh, new photo. Oh, he just took a picture of the trail camera. show y'all what I worked on so late last night. What I'm gonna be doing today. So I got my post cut. You know, I was thinking. You know, we looked at this. Well, Hodge ain't seen it, because he left before I done this, but. I was worried about the ceiling being low, but like, no, that's a no, like, because that's a ceiling joist right there. That thing's hey, it's way up there. That's what I'm gonna be doing today while Grandma's live. I'm gonna be putting my ceiling joists up right here, and I'm gonna be putting my rafters into my roof. That's what I'm gonna be doing today. These things were cutting them big old posts right there. Woo. Oh, that was something. Straight up, what did you hope to learn about me? If I was someone else, what's up? You know what I love about this that I ain't even thought about? Every room. Huge windows. Somebody's hunting. Oh, look at that buck. Look at that buck that just walked out. Can't explain it, but it's beautiful. Thank you. Jason Wood. Hey, does anybody got the time? My time. Thank you so much. 904. So, so humbling and it's just very humbling to be able to experience this. And in the sense that it's mine and little man's. He's behind that tree. Oh, how cool is that? To name the video Watching the Deer and then actually come over here and watch the deer. He's still out here. Hey, I love all. journey in I've said it hundreds of times, but it feels good to be loved. Y'all made that possible. Mention what all this has come out of it. Boy, love can be beautiful. And love can be horrible. Especially when you love somebody that don't love you back. That's not cool. He's just out there eating. Whoever's sighting in their gun, they had a terrible shot. It takes two shots. Just as simple. You set your rifle up. You shoot wherever you hit. You take your crosshairs and you just turn them. Left, right, up and down. You turn your crosshairs until they get in that hole you made. So basically, but I mean, that's like advanced. You gotta be advanced to do that. But yeah, you can, you know, I mean, they got lasers for it, but you don't need a laser. There's like six really nice bucks on here, around here. We're gonna get one of them on camera before it's over. Plus it's $3 a pop. Get Grandma Helen. I know y'all watch her. She'll be live at 10 o'clock. did you see? See him walking through the daylight, through the trees. There's deer all around. Excuse me. Man, how refreshing. Oh, I was worried about oversleeping. Well, I didn't oversleep. All I purposely slept in. Because I worked late. Better get up because probably gonna be another one walk out. Oh. Whew. And you're in love with a beautiful woman. Oh, yes. Yeah, so Helen White, that's my grandma. She'll be live. Look at that super chat. You better look out. Wow, it's just amazing. It needs cleaning up, but like, yo, it's amazing. The way the sun's shining through the trees, the woods. Got my well, got my water. I just gotta get my porch. I gotta get this roof done. I have this done today. I put my band up there on the house. That's what I tie my ceiling joist in with. I'm gonna put me a nice 512 pitch on this. It's gonna run up into the house. I don't know. Instead of it being attached right here and it look cheap, I'm gonna go up into the rafter of the house and tie it in. So it looks nice. Where if you tie into the face of the house right there, it'll look like it's, I don't know, it just looks cheaper. Like it was added on after the house was built. But I'm gonna take my rafters and I'm gonna tie them in up here. So it gives it a good pitch and it'll actually be built into the house and it'll look nicer. The porches, these big old porches on the front and back, is they're gonna make the house. They're gonna make it beautiful. I mean, right now it's just a simple house that like an amateur tattoo artist could build. But it's gonna be amazing. Them deer, they walk around and they go, oh, ooh, let me go back out there. Ain't it pretty, y'all? I mean, I built it and I'm still surprised. I mean, I have it like documented that I built this, and I just, I still can't believe it. Now, I've been thinking about it. I know I said this is storage right here. You know, that's a whole 4x8 sheet of decking in there. Daddy said, son, you're gonna have to have a lot of doors. Ain't he something? Something else I realized. There's a lot of wood. I'm gonna finish these beams out, close these. Oh, I'm gonna do it with nice wood, make it look real nice. I'm gonna put a banister all the way around this opening. I'm so tickled. It's very exciting to get to do this, to be able to build. Man, I was always that person. I'm like, never gonna build a house, never gonna buy a new car, cause it just, I don't know, the way we grew up, like we was okay eating cereal. You know, well, thank y'all. Y'all so beautiful. I need to get off because I don't want to run too close into grandma's, but I love y'all and thank y'all so much for watching and for the super chats and thumbs ups and shares and having coffee with me. Watching the deer, and I just want to thank y'all. I gotta go get more screws. That's what I'm gonna do. I gotta get my decking boards to finish this front. I gotta get more screws. I got to some fascia boards, but I love all y'all. Have a beautiful Tuesday, and see y'all at grandma's. She'll be live and I'll be watching. Have a good day. Bye bye, y'all.